The fate of retired Anglican Church leader Eliud Wabukhala as the country's next anti-graft Caesar now lies in Parliament after President Uhuru Kenyatta forwarded his name for approval. National Assembly Speaker Justin Muturi reading the message from the President directed the Justice and Legal Affairs Committee to begin the process of vetting him for the position in accordance with the law. As per the law, the Justice Committee has 2 weeks to present a report to the House and must issue a 7-day notice to the public to present their views regarding the nominee, prompting the Speaker to allow the committee the leeway to push forward its timelines. Archbishop Wabukhala was among the 6 people interviewed by the Public Service Commission on the 17th of December before the Commission forwarded a list of 3 successful applicants to the President to decide from. The other 2 whose names were forwarded to the President included Philemon Moisaka, who served in the defunct Commission for Implementation of the Constitution, and former Agricultural Development Corporation Managing Director William Kipkembui. If approved by the House, Wabukhala, who currently chairs the National Anti-Corruption Steering Committee, will relocate to Integrity House to replace Phillip Kinisu, who bowed to pressure and resigned after a company associated with him was linked to the 1.6 billion NYS scam.